Where you're hearing it on these stairs?
Yeah.
Is it like footsteps or what?
Yeah.
You got the flashlight?
Yeah. Mom, there's really something in the attic.
It's in the attic? Because Lucy said she was hearing something on the stairs.
I was barking at her.
Okay. Okay. All right. Let's go check it out. It's all right. Come on, Layla. You come with us. We'll just stick together. All right. Well, it could just be the wind or something. Don't worry about it. It's okay. It could be an animal. All right, so can someone hold a flashlight while I check it out?
Yeah.
Is it like loud thumping you're hearing?
I'll hold the flashlight. It like salivating.
Oh, it's like water, maybe?
No, it's like salivating.
Okay, I'm gonna have to go up the attic. Did you hear, like, it was above your bedroom? Was there, like, a gnawing or a chewing? Because I don't see anything back there. And see, it sounded like footsteps to you, but over here on the side? Well, I don't see anything, and I'm going all the way back to the wall there. Well, I don't see anything at all. Ebony is shaking? Okay, wait. I don't know. Maybe it's like a possum or a... Maybe... No, I need somebody to hold the flashlight. I definitely hear something back there. It seems like a... Maybe it is a... Oh, it's on the other side of the attic? What was that noise?
Okay, what was that?
Okay, all right, okay, guys.
Oh my God.
A ball just came rolling at me. We need to call somebody. I don't know, but a ball just came rolling at me. Okay. I still need the flashlight. Did you put this doll in here?
It was in my room.
Okay, really?
I promise, I keep them in that bin and from organizing my room.
Okay.
Thank you.